you like that chocolate cake? And now it's all gone, so you're kind of sad, huh? Life is over because the chocolate cake is gone. I'm sorry. Let's go, let's take a ride. Let's go light up the night. I got you by my side. We'll survive.
Where are we?
The music's just changing. Say hello to everybody. Where are we? We are at Epcot today. Today is the last day of Festival of the Arts. We're super excited to check out some stuff one last time. You can see there's a little square right there. Do you see? We're shooting this on our new camera that we just got yesterday. Did you get a map?
Say, let's have some fun.
You ready to have some fun? We'll do some painting, we'll visit some characters, we'll watch some shows, and just enjoy the last day of the festival. So it's really cool because this has the built-in gimbal that I'm walking and it's following me, and you can probably not really tell that much that I'm walking because I feel like even looking on the screen, it's not very shaky, which
is
pretty cool.
But also, you don't have to look at the screen.
I am still looking at the screen, I think it's a habit. But per Caspian's request, the first thing we're doing is going to Club Cool. He wants to get his favorite drink, which is Joy. And then we are on our way to go see Pluto.
It is a busy day. You can tell.
Because we made him a Valentine, and we did not give it to him the last time we were here. We missed him. So it is a very busy day because it is President's Day. Even though Florida kids no longer have up a school because it's a hurricane makeup day, the rest of the country still had school off. So it is a very busy day today. Even the Spaceship Earth line is massively long. It's like a 40-minute wait at least, I want to say.
What's really weird is you have this hammer so close to your face, I keep thinking that you're just getting your eyes.
Right? It's pretty cool, though, to not have to put my arm way out. Fancy!
Caspian, what are you drinking?
Joy.
Joy, is it good?
Mm-hmm.
How does it taste?
Good.
Do what?
It got dumped up.
Thumbs up?
Yeah.
Oh, look, Mommy's back.
Hi. You drinking some Joy? You need more Joy.
I need more Joy in my life too, right?
What they should do is they should then sell these in bottles so that you could take it with you.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Who is that, Melody? Who do you see? Is that Pluto over there? Yeah. You see him? Yeah! Is that Pluto? We made a heart for you. So last week we were giving out Valentines and we made one especially for you, but we just missed you the other week, so we had to bring it today. Do you want to give it to Pluto? It has lots of bones on it because you love bones so much, right? Yeah. He does like to eat them, yes. Be nice to his tail. I know, dogs like to chase their tails, don't they? All the hugs for Pluto. Is that Pluto? Do you see him? I know. He's so fun. Oh, he's hitting us with his ears. That's so silly. Oh. Pluto can't find you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come on over here. Pluto can't visit you back there. You're so silly. Come back over here so we can take a picture with Pluto. Right, ready? Go. Go get him. Go get him. Go get him.
Give him a hug.
Yay! Let's come over here. We can take a picture with him. Ready? Cheers! Will you give Pluto a hugs goodbye? I know. You love Pluto. Yeah. Yes, we love you, Pluto. Oh. I know. Are you waving bye to Pluto? Yeah. We love you, Pluto. We love you. Thank you.
Okay, what part of the paintbrush are you? We need to be careful.
but we don't want to fling this all over the place. Jen, I'm going to hold this. I don't want you to spill this. You hold the paintbrush, I'll hold the paint, okay?
Hi. You look?
Good job. They told us we can paint 5 squares, and we did. So we need to make sure there's painting in enough spots for everybody to paint. Let's come this way so we don't run into people.
Raven.
What are we riding on?
Figment.
I'm Dr. Nigel Channing, Chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the 5 human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie-goochie-goo, and taste. Taste like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay, come on, everybody. Here we go!
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour. Our first stop is the sound plan. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is odd. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
It's Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Woo-hoo! Next stop, imagination. For every sound, your ears are hearing. A thousand thoughts can start appearing. And each of us imagines different things. From just the sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line 3 and hit.
With MIGLENT, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. There's more to sight than meets the eye.
Oh, the butterflies.
Smells often trigger the imagination, especially when the pleasant, familiar smells come into play. This is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll.
You haven't even smelled it. You don't know that one, do you?
Woohoo! You win one sample.
Don't!
Oh, yes,
that really.
One awful whiff can send you reeling. One lovely sniff can be appealing. Your mind defines what enters through your nose. That's how you tell a skunk is not a rose.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just the spark of inspiration.
Yeah, Figment's house.
Well, if you can't beat them, join them. We all have sparks.
Imagination. That's how our minds
works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
It did not make her jump at all.
Yep. Vanellope.
Oh, are you racing around her?
Yeah. Yeah, let's keep up here. Caspian.
You're gonna get really dizzy and crash. You wanna take a picture with her?
Melody, look over here. Melody!
Yeah, so fun.
Can you wave? You can wave. Wave. There you go.
We love
you. Yeah. Can you say bye-bye? Say bye-bye. Can you give her a high five? Give her a high five. Yeah. Yeah, all right. Race on over this way, come on. Say bye-bye, Vanellope. Say thank you. Whoa, what are you doing? You ran right past.
He was so excited to go to your castle and knock on the door. Joy wants a hug, though. Oh, we love Joy so much.
Who is that?
I know, your castle. Oh, you found the key. That's right, that's where we found the key last time, right? Did you open the door? No! Was it the wrong key? Who do you see, Melody? Is that Joy? Is that Joy? Cassian, she found a cool book that you might like. It has dinosaurs on it. It's a puzzle. Can you be a dinosaur? Oh my gosh! Are you being a dinosaur with Joy? Are you roaring? Melody's gonna be so silly. Yeah. Roar. I think Fear wouldn't like all the roaring. Are you gonna be a fish now? She's using her imagination. Can you be a fish?
Anyway,
yeah, there you go. Wait.
A shark? Who's a shark?
Joy.
Joy? Birds, can you be a bird? You're really good at that! Oh, how fun! You did! Do you want to stand here and we can take a picture? Oh, you gotta stand still though. I know you love to tap dance, yeah. All right, big smiles. Look at me. Perfect! Good job, Caspian! Thank you, Joy! Thanks for playing pretend with us! Bye!
Please welcome Art Defying Gravity! Thank you.
superheroes. Look at her twist her body.
International Festival of the Arts, presented.
This has just been an awesome day today. Thank you so much for being here and cheering me on. Woo!
It's been a crazy festival. Here we are at the end of 6 weeks.
Cassie, what'd you think of that painting show?
Good.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is that so cool? You saw him painting the Minnie Mouse earlier, right? Yeah. Was that so cool who he painted that all right in front of our eyes in 20 minutes?
While dancing?
While dancing. He looked like he had so much fun.
Is that Mickey Mouse?
It's Mickey Mouse. It's a present.
It's...
You want to see it or no?
He's making, look at him.
Okay, where is the red sauce?
It's the red sauce.
I need the red sauce.
Red sauce.
He's gonna be fast.
He's going very fast with his glasses.
Oh la la, oh la la.
His glasses. He's going too fast. Too fast for the humankind. J'ai une deuxième assiette.
Thank you very much.
Look at that cake!
Look at this.
Wow! Say thank you! So we just got the chocolate hazelnut molten cake that comes with mango sauce.
It's molten.
Mmm. Oh my gosh, it is warm. Would you like some more, Caspian? Of course, come here. I feel like we didn't show it. Now we're eating it.
It's hard to show it.
But yeah. I kind of showed when they made it, so. This is good. I don't think it's $9 good.
Right.
But you definitely get a fun experience with the silly French people.
That sounded so rude.
But they were. They were silly and fun making our thing.
Those silly French people. I think she meant the humorous chefs at the booth.
Who happened to be French.
Who happened to be French.
Yeah.
Silly French people.
Silly French people. Little Missy enjoyed it too. Did you like that chocolate cake? And now it's all gone, so you're kind of sad, huh? Life is over because the chocolate cake is gone. I'm sorry.
Say it, praise, and know somebody's got your back. Say it, praise, and know somebody's got your back. Thank you.
concludes our final trip out to the Festival of the Arts for 2023. How did you like your first Festival of the Arts?
So it was great, right?
Was it good? Yeah.
So I apologize for any kind of gimbal movements. It's a learning curve with this new camera.
For sure, yeah. I kind of had that experience too when I was filming the painter as well. So we'll see how this footage from today's vlog turns out.
Yep, and the audio and all
audio
that.
And the color and everything. But it's very sad that this festival is over.
Yep.
I kind of feel like, I don't want to say the older Caspian gets, the harder it is to enjoy this, but I feel like at the age that he's at right now, there's things that he enjoys, but then he also has his hyper moments, which makes enjoying it for a long period of time difficult. So like, for instance,
the concerts.
I was able to enjoy the painting show, but Joe wasn't, and Joe was able to enjoy the concert, but I wasn't, because Caspian will enjoy parts of it, but won't sit through most of it. So we'll have to see how he is next year, and then how Melody is next year, to see how much more enjoyable it would be. So, but we are saying goodbye to Festival of the Arts, and the next time we will be at Epcot will probably be
Flower
and Garden. Yes.
Melody wants to say bye now.
Yeah.
Here, do you want to wave?
Can I say bye to everybody?
Do you
want to
wave? Wave.
Caspian fell asleep on the walk to the front of the park. So he does not get to say his own goodbye. As always, guys, we thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Bye.
Let's go, let's take a ride. Let's go.